Deputy Senator Sam Anyanwu represents Imo East. Mr. President, very soon colleagues, when Senator Dina Melaya was reading this motion, within me, I was having some concern, Mr. President. And the truth of the matter is, Mr. President, is that I wonder why teachers, I remember in those old days when we were growing up, what we heard that the teacher's reward is in heaven because they have been neglected. And today, especially from where I come from in the Southeast, Imo State, our people are predominantly teachers because we are not businessmen. After school, we engage into teaching. And you find that just like the president just said, that he was a teacher and the wife was a teacher. That is morally what our people do to educate people. But today, teachers are the most neglected aspect of civil servants. And this calls for a very serious concern, Mr. President. And I think that this motion could not have come any time better than now. And I think as a very responsible and responsive Senate, we must look critically the way to solve this problem. Because if you look at today, most of the teachers, their children are dropped out in the schools. Because where a father and a mother are teachers, and they cannot afford to pay school fees for their children, what next? And that is why we receive the kind of text message we receive every day because of our people who want to drop out of the school. I know of a medical student at level 500, Mr. President, that child, if not for the intervention of very spirited people like us, will discontinue from school because the parents are teachers and they cannot afford. And some of them have not received salaries for like 6 months, 7 months. And yet we are prepared for us every day. I think it is time that we must look at this matter. I want to thank my colleague, Senator Dina Melaya, for bringing up this motion. And I want, Mr. President, that any decision, a recommendation this Senate will give to this situation must not be seen as one of those resolutions of this Senate. We must implement it. We must make sure it is implemented to the letter. Thank you, Mr. President. Senator,